several years, we were using three words in our campaign, which is B.A. Nelson. And I think these three words, they summarize quite well what we're actually doing. I mean, we all love Nelson Mandela, but I think we should not put him on a platform and applaud for him and say to everyone, like, he is so wonderful, we can never achieve anything that comes near to that, although that might be true. The best way of rewarding him and all the other big change makers in the world, like Rosa Parks and Martin Luther King, is by trying to be a little bit Nelson or Rosa or Martin. Because I know for sure this power is in all of us. We can be the change that we wish to see. And that's one of the beautiful things that Masterpiece is doing. We train young new leaders. And that's what we need. They certainly, some of them in the near future, they will have millions of followers. They become the different political leader that we need, or the societal leader, the community leader. And that's what keeps me optimistic, by seeing all these beautiful people within the Masterpiece teams all over the world in challenging situations, being a Nelson. And please continue, be a Nelson, be a Rosa, be a Martin. You can do it. And then in the end, we will really change the world for good.